Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We decided to come out and do a little more dock flipping this morning at the lake. We're running about an hour behind this morning, but we still caught some pretty good fish. Y'all stay tuned, watch this video, check out what we caught. Appreciate y'all.
Want these gloves?
Fish on. That's a good one too.
Yeah.
is. Three to zip. They say kicking Christian tail.
Not the tail.
Better get with it, Mom.
This is what you to don't do.
There it is. Got him.
They're about 6 foot. I reeled in before he got to the bottom. Baby, first one. I'm about to catch up now. I caught one earlier. It was just a baby. It was world record. Just checking first.
No, that's way better. That's 12 inches.
Well, all them big ones are top.
Yeah,
took it. He didn't hit it, he just took it. Caught another good one. About to catch up with AC this time. Got six and a live well. Keep adding to it. Getting better as the day goes on. It was real slow this morning. Temperature got cold all of a sudden. See what we can catch.
Water's a little stained with on a chartreuse head on there today. Give it a little more clarity. Yes, that one there is 12.5 inches. Good thick black crappie.
Check it. I don't know. It's going back. It's small.
We have the bigger ones in that.